In case if you want to find out the apps that are running in the background in your Android device and want to stop them, then what you do is go ahead and then open settings. Now what you need to do here is you need to enable developer options for your Android device. For that one, go to About Phone, go to Software Information, and we have this option here, Build Number. We need to tap on this option for 5 or 6 times in order to enable the developer mode. Now the developer mode has been enabled. I will go back, and if I go down at the bottom, I can see developer options. So I will select it. Now there is an option here, running services. So I need to open this one. Now this will show me all of the applications that are running in background. So all these applications are running in background. Now you need to be very careful when you are trying to stop the applications that run in the background. Anything that starts with Google or anything which you feel is a system file, don't stop it. Whereas if there are applications which you have installed, you can stop it. For example, this ExpressVPN. So I can tap on it and then I can select stop. So now that application has stopped from running in the background. So this is how you can stop applications running in background in your Android device. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.